Pastor Dewey, give us a definition, a biblical definition of glorification, or to be glorified, since we've already used the word quite a bit already. Yeah. So let's keep everybody up to speed.
So we're going to think about this idea of glorification, right? It's a word in the Bible. It refers to this time in the future when Jesus comes back. Jesus comes back, and when he comes back, he changes us. We are resurrected. So the dead in Christ rise, those who are alive are made like him, and we receive an imperishable, glorious, powerful, supernatural body. And so that is glorification.
And that's great news, amen? Yeah. All in favor of a new body, say aye. Aye, right? That's glorification right there.
And better yet.
That's the best business meeting you've ever had, by the way, just right there. Unanimous.
Not only is our body glorified, but all of creation is glorified. So we have a new heavens and a new earth. And so we're going to be talking about this. And the temptation is that's really abstract. That's far out. But it really becomes practical.